And welcome back to another episode of the warm-up series. Time's currently bang on 9 a.m. I just got back from the gym about 20 minutes ago. I done 60 minutes cardio, 15 reps on 4 sets on leg raises. Now I'm back and relaxing. I have got posing in about 10 minutes, so just thought of jumping here quickly as it is 6 weeks out. About 6 weeks out tomorrow, because today's Saturday, tomorrow, and it's on a Sunday, so Saturday, no, Sunday the 19th, that prep room's getting to me, man. But yeah, I've got a posing coach now. Every Saturday morning after my cardio, we go through a few rounds, half an hour, 40 minutes, which I'll be going through shortly. I don't think I'll record it because, you know, I don't really show myself too much on here, but at the moment, we're at 6 weeks out. We haven't really changed nothing, me and the coach, this week. We've added in the next compound, which is pretty cool. And our body's just flowing, going with the flow. I might go to a different gym today and I might show you a few physique shots from there or whatever. But in here, it's a pretty dark, like, the lighting's terrible, so I'd rather not, to be honest. But overall, my mood's getting a bit downhill, like it's going. The energy in the gyms and performance is high, but anything outside the gym, it's like, nah, I don't really want to talk, don't really want to do that. Did you get me? Rather stay in my house and chill, get my steps in for the day, and that's it, man. But that's prep, and I'm looking forward to the journey. I know from 4 weeks out, we're gonna see like the changes, like more daily. At the moment, I'm seeing it every other day or every few days, maybe here and there. And we have got on high day today. It's not really on high day. I think we've got 160 grams of carbs from oats. That's 200 grams of oats. We're just gonna split them between 3 meals. So I'm gonna have probably 100 post, 50 pre, and then 50 gram of oats somewhere else throughout the day, and I should add it onto the meals, and then we see a response tomorrow. Today I woke up 96 point something. I forgot what I woke up at. I remind myself later, or I do a little, if I can do the editing properly. So 96-ish though, which is good. Like I said, probably be about in the 90s. I'll be in the 90s, hopefully. It doesn't really matter. I don't think it's a weight category. I'm doing novice, so it's not like it's weight matters. But the last time I was on stage, I was 76 kg. So if I'm in the 90s, that's brilliant. That's brilliant, way different. And you'll see the progress that I've made from last time of being on stage to now, which I'm looking forward to showing everybody and showing myself and proving to myself what can be done. As well as I haven't really had an off season. Like I said, everyone knows my past, I don't want to go into it too much, but I come out of jail 2019 December, and then straight into diet phase. So I got fat in there because I just didn't train and had bare shit, and then went straight into a diet phase going into a prep. May come, was it May, March, whatever, lockdown happened, had to come out of prep, so we kept dieting for a bit. They would come up for a bit, had like a short break, do it to come back down because we thought lockdown was easing. Didn't, so they were to stop again. Same again at the end of the year, we tried to diet for a show like November. Didn't go to plan, so we had to pull out again. Had a bit of a break and then we went back into a diet phase for this. So we had a short period of time where gyms wasn't open and stuff and all that. So as soon as gyms opened, I forgot what year, this year at some point, we need to prep for now. So it's been up and down, up and down. So I'm looking forward to this, and then the off season. Like you said, you're always one off season away from showing everyone what you're truly about. And I feel like this year I'm gonna do some a bit, like show them that I can actually do this. And then next year it's gonna be like, okay, then he actually had time off, he actually put on size, and that's from my perspective, and I think I can like achieve that. And that's my goal. But yeah, this year around, I'm gonna go. I'm still going to win, that's what we go for, so we go with it. But green tea, I need to get ready to pose, so I will see you after I pose, mate. This is just a quick how the pose is set up. So obviously the camera's facing the other way, facing me. and then I've got a ring light and natural light, so both of them. That's just a bed sheet, so it's not the best, but we get it done. Let me go around to the other side for you. So yeah, the bathroom is light there, ring light there, and then the camera's just there, and I'm just here like bang. And I am back. Currently just finished posing. It's currently like 10 o'clock now, so I am starving, getting meal one on the go. I'm gonna show you my meal one as well when I have it, because obviously, like I said, I got 200 gram of oats, and obviously split between three meals because I'm training after my second meal. This is my first, I'm training after my second. I'm gonna add 50 gram of oats here, 50 gram of goes pre-workout, and 100 gram of oats post, and then have my normal meals throughout the day. Obviously, I like having my carbs mainly around my workout, especially in this back and pull day, which I'll take you through as well. But yeah, I'm dying now. So I woke up at 6:30 and it's 10 now. So that's almost like nearly four hours of being awake and not eating, and that's starving. I'm hungry now, so I'm gonna stop blabbering on. I just thought of coming here, tie the thing, but you see the striations coming through. Yeah. 6 weeks out, baby. But yeah, I'm a crack on. I'm jumping the shower quickly, all the good stuff, and then I'll show you the meal. So BRB. So here we have 50 gram of oats with cinnamon and like 15 grams of whey, which I just pour on top. 8 egg whites, 1 whole eggs. I got a shitload of veggies in there, some beetroot, tomatoes, lettuce, then obviously inside spinach and some other stuff. And then I got 80 grams of blueberries. So I devoured that, and that was gone in like 5 minutes. But now it's client check-in time, as you can see. Don't know if it's gonna focus or not, but that's the check-in sheets anyway. And then I'm just gonna go through the client work, and then I'm training myself, so I'll see how much I can get through now. Before I got to go train, and then I come back and continue the work. So let me crack on with it, and I'll see you shortly. So change of plan, down the normal base, foundry Warsaw. Currently 10 to 2, solo session, so show you clips here and there, but I'm just crack on with it. 6 weeks out, so head down, headphones on. Good music, so probably not, but crack on with it and we go from there, mate. So as you saw, I started off with some calf raises, always on leg days. This is a pull and hamstring, I still start with it. Then we moved on to lat pull downs, two sets there, heavy set, and then a 4x4 set. Brutal, got both numbers good. Now I'm in the deadlift phase. Held it down on my ones, let me put on my shoes and fill up my bag. Like I'm doing exercise. See what I can get there. Man done two drills like exercise. Get a job, I'll be there in less than five. If I'm lying, I'm dying. If he stayed at home, would have kept his life. Playtime done, little nigga. I was doing it for fun, little nigga. I can't lie, try back, he's bredging, but he still got done with his nigga. I just wanna stack it, mash it. Little bro wanna jump in a ringer. Get back, gang, ain't no one realer. I just wanna make a movie thriller. I'm high right now, I'm kinda losing my mind right now. I heard that the oppas try slide out, so you know you're gonna slide back round. Talk of the town, still walking about. It's me that his girlfriend's talking about. This beef with it, sorting it out, so I'll circle before I walk in my house. I'm high right now, I'm kinda losing my mind right now. I heard that the oppas try slide out, so you know you're gonna slide back round. Talk of the town, still walking about. It's me that his girlfriend's talking about. This beef with it, sorting it out, so I'll circle before I walk in my house. Tryna ride on my boys, you're lost. We had most of the op block. Red tape on a block when I drop my tape. They don't ride, they just talk instead. Don't gamble your life out in a game. The up boys really get stretched. My brodies really go chill. A man's girlfriends really get decked. Them men could've spent one day in my creps. He got TikTok, who's next? I circle that block, then I circle again. I still bake off where he got chefed. I still go shop where them man chill. I'm still on my block with some real life vets. Went to the talk on the internet, man. Did I get my name off the internet? She wanna hang with a gang, cause she knows that us man bang. The ops want me in the grave, of course. The feds want me in a can. She heard that I rap, she let me bang. Even though she got a man,
They can never be like gang. They draw and throw and I'm still trying to bang. I'm high right now, I'm kind of losing my mind right now. I heard that the oppas try slide down, so you know you're gonna slide back round. Talk of the town, still walking about. It's me that his girlfriend's talking about. It's beef, we ain't sorting it outside circle before I walk in my house. I'm high right now, I'm kind of losing my mind right now. I heard that the oppas try slide out, so you know you're gonna slide back round. Talk of the town, still walking about. It's me that his girlfriend's talking about. It's beef, we ain't sorting it outside circle before I walk in my house.
So as you can see, I'm dying right now. That's our first part of Poodlun. Obviously, I do deads. That's classes in more, but I'm in movement as well. Now we've got line hamstring curls. That cable curl was a 4x4. Killer. But now we've got two sets on line hamstring curls, which I'm sitting in right now. Yeah. Powering through, man, powering through. We'll carry on.
Limo tents on all the cars, dealers, hookers, and all the stars. Nicky's out on the stage. South London to Maine, fair. Got me trying to explain. Got it broad day, they don't play fair. Deep strokes put my all in it. I know it's big, but take all of it. That plain Jane like 40k and I just ordered it. Tonight I'll fuck you like a porn star. Yeah. See, I want you, I know your friends. Yeah. Pushing the molly down with water. Yeah. We weed smoking in the Benz. And all her friends, they told her no, 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 no. It's so hard to trust again. Touching on her body so slow.
Yeah, so finishing up on Hip Hop Doctors. I'm not gonna record it because you know it's a girl movement, that's to say. But yeah, I'm gonna finish up three sets of this. Let me show me them bicep. Three sets of bicep curls. End of three sets of this, get the hammers and glutes involved. And I'm gonna walk for a bit maybe. But I'm starving and this is beautiful, so I'll go into more depth when I get home and show you the post workout meal with extra grams. Carb, so 100 gram of oats, I'm gonna add to it. Beautiful meal, mate, beautiful.
So, just got back from my beautiful pulling hammy session. The time is currently 4:20. Now I'm just prepping my meal. Like I said, I'm gonna add 100 gram of oats to this meal, but now I'm home. I started to just warm up my food in the pan, you know, in the microwave, so warming it up. Light cow spray, you know. Few of them. I'll show you next. I started adding in this stir fry. It's banging. So I'm gonna fry the stir fry. I'll show you after, so I'm not gonna do a cooking tutorial, but I'll show you. Add the veg. You got the beetroot as well. What else can we put in there? Some jalapenos for extra spice. Everything nice. But yeah, it's gonna be beautiful. Then I'm gonna have this first. Then I'm gonna have the 100 gram of oats. So. Yes, I'm gonna enjoy this. Meal three about to go down. So here you go, the finished product. 160 gram of rice, 170 gram of chicken, beetroot, some jalapenos, and that stir fry mixed in. And I'm going to devour this. Part one. Part two is oats, which I'll show you in a minute after this. Part two, classic. I've got 100 gram of oats with cinnamon and a bit of whey. Slow, I don't know what to call it, but you just drizzle it over. But the goat, ooh, look at that, about to go on me, and then I will catch up with you lot in a bit. So I am back at my desk now. Shit, moved it. You see the bike in the background, you know, cardio life. Invest in one of those bad boys. You need it if you're in this lifestyle. The time is currently 6:15 and I'm logging out now. I just got a few work I need to get cracking on with on the laptop, but obviously I just need to let you know I'm going basically. But yeah, so like I said, the day's been, we added 160 gram of carbs from oats, which is equal to 260 gram of oats. And we'll see how we look tomorrow. Today I woke up at 96.1, lowest weighing. See, I reckon we'll probably be slightly up tomorrow, maybe the same. I don't really know because I'm eating and it's not really touching the size, to be honest. So I love it, you know. Hopefully we get some more food tomorrow, but maybe not. So we've got 6 weeks to get peeled. Oh, this is a qualifier, so ideally we want to be in a good shape where we can have a day or two off after the show, and then it's 4 weeks to the finals, and then 4 weeks of getting back on plan, you know, hopefully we can ease off the cardio a bit and like cruise into the show. So it all depends how we look, you know, if it's coming and I'm not like 100% peeled or 100% where I want to be, we can start digging a bit more. If we are, then guess what, we can just come out, relax a bit of the cardio, add a bumping up carbs or fats, and then we crack on from there. But it's just good communication with your coach and your own assessment, to be honest, because that's what the main thing. If I go on stage and I'm not happy, then I'll say I'm not happy, I want to get better, I want to get more shredded, or that was perfect, let's hold, you know, let's eat into the show, something like that, get fuller, bigger. It's all trial and error. So yeah man, hope you enjoyed the session. I said I was going to go through the whole session, but I'm not. You've seen the whole session. I'm not gonna run a few more. But everything I've done, I think I filmed it, so I'll add it in here. But yeah, and like I said, hope you enjoyed. See you again next episode. I don't know when, but I will get more frequent with these. And that's it. Like, subscribe, comment below whatever you want to see next. And if anyone's interested in obviously the online coaching services I provide, just go to my Instagram. It's just Train by JMWJ. I'll just type in the name and then get it started straight away. Just DM me or fill out the form in the bio and we'll get cracking. So in